Hi, Susan Heller, coming to you from sunny Florida. Today we're going to be introducing a new series. This will be the first in the series about how to increase value in the eyes of a buyer. And today the topic is, should I get a home inspection? Before we go to subject, I'd like to draw your attention to two links. If you're a buyer, click search for homes. If you're a seller, you can click the evaluation link. And now to our subject. So sellers today want to know, what can they do to have their home stand out in a sea of inventory? And that's what this series is going to be addressing. The first topic is the home inspection. Buyers typically want one. Sellers are always nervous. What will it come up with? And let's put off any hesitation and get it done up front. This way, it can ease any concerns in the mind of a buyer and a seller. If there's anything on that inspection, you can get a head start, take care of it, and put the buyer at ease that everything that needed to be done, any defects, any minor issues, any concerns have already been addressed. The buyer comes out to the property and they will see the copy of the home inspection on the dining room table. We will attach it to the listing so that the agents know this is a problem-free, worry-free home. It's already had the home inspection done. And you as a seller, there are no surprises. You've taken care of everything up front. You've had the opportunity to meet with the inspector, to walk through the home, to find out what in the home might need some attention up front. Preventative maintenance is always the best way. And this really stands out in the minds not only of buyers, but agents. When we look at homes, the buyer wants to know, am I going to have to put money into this home? The agent wants to know, is this going to be a solid deal and a good home for my buyer? We can make sure that everyone rests assured that this property is solid, it's safe, it's saleable, and you don't have to worry once we sign a contract that we're going to closing. No inspection issues to follow down the road. We like to take care of everything up front. So if you have any questions regarding home inspections, or if there's a topic you'd like to see us address here in a video in the future, please feel free to email or call 239-248-8000. As always, make it a great day, and we appreciate your attention.